We have a hamper packed full of products available to purchase at the Loop. There's cosmetics and chocolates and books and wine. Lots more for one lucky member of our audience. Let's go and find someone to talk to. This way. This guy, look at this guy.
Hi, Ryan.
What do you think of this guy? What's your name?
Patrick Hayes.
Patrick Hayes. What do you do for a living, Patrick?
I'm a stuntman.
Now, Patrick, it's one thing being a stuntman. Is it tough work in Fair City, or do you...
I'm a Hollywood stuntman
okay.
in the US.
And now, what do you do? Where are you from originally?
I'm from the best county in Ireland, Cork.
Oh, from Cork. I'm sure you're going to say Galway there for now. And you're from Cork originally, yeah. Living in Hollywood, are you?
Well, I spent a lot of time in Los Angeles and yeah. moved around a bit in Miami.
Oh, when you say stuntman, are you like falling off trucks? Are you body double or what is it?
I'm a bit of both. I recently done a big comeback for a famous actor.
What do you mean?
I worked as his stunt double and his body double because we were actually in real life pretty close.
Who?
In looks now, Mel Gibson.
Yes! Yeah! Yes! You see, you went from about 49% in the women in the audience to about 97.
Only 49%?
Yeah, it was just, yeah, you know, just a tie. but no joke. And so you double with him?
I double Mel, yeah, and his big comeback,
Fantastic.
Edge of Darkness, which is...
So what does that involve you doing? Do you hang out with him and stuff?
Yeah, like I spent, you know, the shortest day probably I had in the 4.5 months we filmed that was probably about 17, 18 hours.
You know? Get away.
So and you're like, no, he gets to go to sleep. He gets to go to his trailer and go to sleep while yeah. I'm doing all the driving and the falling down. And
so you do all the hard work?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fantastic. Do you get on well with him?
Yeah, great.
Do people ever mistake you for each other? Because you're extremely like yeah. him in appearance.
It was funny, I was living in a place called West 6th Street in South Boston.
Yeah.
And I moved out, and about a year later, we'd come back filming Edge of Darkness.
Yeah.
And we were filming in West 5th Street. So, of course, all the neighbours knew me. So they're like, hey, Patrick, how are you? How's things? Yeah. So when Mel was there, he'd pop in into the tent, and I'd pop out, and vice yeah. versa, and we'd mess with the paparazzi.
Yeah, oh, right.
We were that close on camera, especially.
Oh, that's
you know?
Fantastic.
But most of the neighbours mistook him. They were like, hey, Patrick, how are you? No, he'd come back, he'd give one more goddamn person calls me Patrick.
That's terrific. Yeah, he should have been
But
proud
he loved
of that.
It. He yeah, loved it because he could wander to the craft services table and drink coffee and get fat, you know.
And do stuff like that. It's a great old story. You've just won yourself, and I'm glad to say every single member of this audience a wonderful hamper. Well done, everyone.